see. Can I make an elixir? I think I'm starting to run out of recipes. Elixir, 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 elixir. Something. Oh well. Yeah, let's go back over here and get some. And no, I'm not unloading something. I'm not sure why. It's offering, it shouldn't be offering. Huh. Well, I got some branches. I do seem to be skipping some frames, which is a problem. Mythical hands. I'll be night and fragment some stuff. Research. Yeah. Particularly important. Yeah. Oh. Right. Here we go.
Liza, help me!
Okay. Well, that's enough of that material for now. There we go. Foamy weather, jade weather. Not what I'm looking for, but it's something. Where's the Emerald Glass? Not here, apparently. Bye! Just keep ignoring the enemies. Like, I know I probably shouldn't be doing that. Especially since the last boss fight I was kind of underleveled. Why am I not finding any Emerald Glass though? I wonder if it drops from enemies. Well, we're about to find out. There we go. Perfect timing too, since I just got the ability to do wind magic. Oh no, whatever shall we do? Alright, kill it. And it's dead. Okay, now it's dead.
Yeah. 俺でも神秘的なものを感じるな。
No, what I'm looking for. I already beat that guy up. So it was kind of off camera. Well, there's some emerald glass. Yay! It's not exactly what I was. I hope there would be more, but. Oh well. There is one thing I need to try out now that I'm sort of higher level. And that I have the wind shoes. Actually, let's deposit the items first. I'm scared. Actually, do we have another treasure going on? Nope. And this... Oh, there's more stuff. I'll go back for that later. First of all, let's go die. Well, probably die. Very likely die. Hello there! Even has her own cutscene! Because what could possibly go wrong? I have... Well, it's not completely destroying me in one hit, so that's an improvement, I suppose. Stop targeting her! This is difficult. That wouldn't do much, huh? Ow. Not much of a second about that. Okay. There we go. Okay then. Well, that's something. I mean, we're still kind of, you know, screwed, but... That's not gonna break. Well, it was nice knowing you. Tactics. Okay, so yeah, definitely not gonna happen yet. I wonder if there's a weaker version or something. Oh well. At least now we know. Oh yeah, I was just supposed to wait, so. That's... Oh. It's over here. And here I thought it would be at the... at the school. Peter, what are you doing here? Oh, hi, Raisa. Got any new stories for me? Not really. Although I did find out that Cynthia has put her textbook on hold. What? Really? Tell me all about it. Well... So that's what happened. So she wants to take care of her students before dealing with the textbook. That's very admirable. Maybe I could interview the kids in her class to see how they've all grown. You don't usually write those kinds of articles, do you? No, no, not really. Gina just hates it when I do. Yeah, I can see why it might annoy her. I just have to be careful not to mention her when I write about the rest of the class. Anyway, thanks for the info. It's too bad about the textbook, but I'll have to interview Cynthia again when she gets back to work. See you later! I hope he doesn't box Cynthia too much. Well, that was simple enough and gave me a lot of money. Hello, you. Well, they should all be identical, so... Daniel!
Oh, hey, Risa. From how excited you sound, I'm assuming...
Yep, I finished your self-defense item. Here you go.
This looks pretty amazing. So how does it work?
Just toss it down, then a big cloud of poison smoke will come pouring out.
What?
It's best if you throw it right at the monster, but you can also just toss it whenever to get them to back off.
But it's poison, right?
Right, so try not to inhale it.
Okay. I didn't expect you to make something quite so fatal.
Oh, I can make way more than your stuff than this. Isn't alchemy awesome? Anyway, I gotta get going. Take care, Daniel.
Sure, you too.
Yeah. Kinda. There we go. I guess that would be sort of unexpected, huh? Let's go get this. Yes? I don't mean to bother you, but does someone named Yona live here? Hmm? Oh, yeah! But I don't think she's here on the island at the moment. Oh, really? Do you know when she'll be back? Sorry, I didn't think to ask. Not to be noisy, but are you a friend of hers? No, nothing like that. My name is Milos. I saw her compete in the finals of a martial arts competition, and I just wanted to introduce myself. Oh, well, I think she headed to another competition in a town not far from here. Another competition. I see. I think I know where that might be. Thank you for telling me. Yona has a fan? Who would have imagined? You seem kind of nervous, though. I hope everything's okay. That's cool. Well, that's all of the side quests I can do, Don. That, I think, requires to complete another side quest that I just haven't unlocked yet, so... Back to crafting! Okay. So what can I make? I can make this. Oh, now it's really slow. What the hell happened? Okay, it seems to be better now. Okay, so... For gemstone, it would be that. Amber fly. Huh. I have heard that this can stack, so I'm going to try. Ooh. I might have to make this stream a short one. I'm not even downloading anything, it shouldn't be going so slowly. It seems to be better. Okay, let's see. I don't see a recipe thing, so I'll just try to make a good item. Is there CC reduction? Doesn't seem like it. I had to jinx it, didn't I? One, same quality. Trees, effect spread, trade slow, add metal, add metal. Wait, this isn't actually a use item, so I guess the CC thing didn't really matter. Though I think I can use this for something else. Actually, quality is fine. I mean, traits. There we go. I need some. Duplicate that soon. Oh, I can use that too. Still need to get some dragon eggs and feather draft. Oh, I can make that and that fortress armor. Should probably do that. Been able to make that for a while. Okay, what else can I make? Not that, really. Still need red. You need yellow. You need gold, whatever. Should be able to make this now. Okay, where is it? Oh, right up here. Okay. Oh. Welp. It's not going to be... Oh. Okay. So that's probably for... Yep. And cutscene.
Hey, Ryza. Just everyone go out and see?
Sure.
Yeah, but...
What's this sleep you speak of? What's this rest you speak of?
Tao, Anta!
And things get serious. First of all, okay, so it's neither of those. Is it rural? Oh, that's, I mean, that's nice and all, but rare drop, right? Just making sure it's all the same. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep the rare drop, right? Thank you very much. Okay, so head to the underworld gate in the Haven. Here we go. Okay. Hidden Cove? Wait, that's Hidden Clearing. Our Hidden Cove is over here. Like, do they wonder what it is? That would be strange. Though that guy also looks dangerous. Yep, priorities. I do wish we could all fight. Well, that's fine. I still rather fight one of these things than that monster at the volcano. There we go. Mm-hmm.